Hello.
So, as promised, I am posting a video a day for the entire month of June. So, today's video, I have a little bit like a baby haul, a little mini itty bitty haul to show you guys. A couple of products that I was sent, and then a couple that I picked up that I just wanted to show you real quick. Okay, so the products that I was sent this little handy dandy box courtesy of Sindulge.com. Sindulge.com is like a member website, and they, you know, get you to sign up. You sign up through Facebook, and then you take like a 2-minute quiz, and in the quiz you tell them what type of products you like, what type of makeup trends and stuff like that you like, what brands you like and all that good stuff, and then they will make like a whole little, you know, showroom for you. And then in addition to that, they have like online live tutorials and workshops and all types of good stuff. So it's pretty cool. So if you're interested, I'll put the link below and you can check out Sindulge.com. But they sent me some products that are on their site. Now they have all types of brands on there. They have like drugstore, you know, price point brands, they have like mid-range brands, they have high-end brands, and they have stuff like well-known brands and then some that I never heard of before. So first up, they sent me a pixie polish, and this is in the number 14. This is what I have on my nails right now. Yeah, and I posted a junk nail art tutorial yesterday. If you have not had a chance to check it out and you want to see how I did this, then just check out my video that I posted yesterday, but I'll post the link below. Yeah, so that's super cute. I was really happy about that because it's really bright and good for summer. And then they also sent me a pixie eyeshadow in the color number 2, Champagne Glow. And that's what I have under my brows right now. If you wonder why like my makeup looks weird to me right now, it is because my face, I just taped the $20 makeup tag video, and I'm actually gonna post this one first and then that one second. So if you're wondering why like, oh, your makeup looks kind of weird, it's because obviously I did the $20 makeup challenge and it did not go that well. I did kind of blend out my eyeshadow after I did the video a little bit, but I haven't done anything else to my face after that, so I'm just gonna leave it like this until I wash my face. But yeah, so that's what's under my lid. I'll swatch it for you. It's super cute. It has a little fairy imprint in it, a little pixie. Super cute. And that's what it looks like swatched. It reminds me of like MAC Nylon, which was like my go-to highlight color like forever and ever. So I was really happy about that. And then they sent me this little set, and this is by Senna, and this is the Stardust Face and Body Bling. Okay, so you get a lip gloss, and then you get this little pot jar thingy that has a highlighter and then a face powder, like a loose face powder in there. So this is what the lip gloss looks like. Doe foot applicator, which I love. Nice size. It's not super sticky, but it is like kind of tacky. It reminds me, definitely reminds me of a MAC Dazzle Glass. It's about the same size. You get maybe a teeny tiny bit less product, but that's what it reminds me of. But the shimmer is smaller than it would be in a Dazzle Glass. And then this is the highlight powder on the top. Find a brush and try it out. I put it on kind of heavy just so you can see it, but I definitely wouldn't wear that much highlight, like, because it's really pigmented, and I don't want it to make me look ashy, but I just wanted to see, like, make sure you guys can see it. But hopefully the light is hitting it and you can see it. Because I actually put a ton of it on. But yeah, it's just to make your face look all, like, you know, illuminating and glowy and wonderful. And then on the bottom you get this loose body powder. And it's super, it's like really, really sheer. Here's Sledge right here. See, it kind of just blends away. But it leaves like these teeny tiny little sparkles. And so I think it would be good, like, you know, like for your neck area. Make it look all illuminated. I just like saying that word. Yeah, but it would be like super cute, like if you're going out or something. It's pretty, it's really subtle. And then lastly, they sent me a couple of these, and this is the Soam Institute's Transform Your Skin 5-Step Regimen. And I actually, they sent me two of these, so I tried one today and it was pretty cool. There's 5 little packets inside here, and then you try all the 5 steps, and it's supposed to transform your skin with 5 vitamins in 5 minutes. So it was pretty cool. So you like wash your face with the cleanser, and then there's like a exfoliating towelette that you tone with, then you put on the serum, then you put on this A-bomb, which is an accelerating cell renewal. You put that on top, and then lastly you put on a double defense protecting sunblock lotion, and has SPF 30+, so that's really good for the summer. So I don't know if my skin was transformed, but it did feel it felt pretty good, so I did try that out. Okay, so thank you to Marlise at Sindulge.com. Make sure you guys check out the website if you're interested in any of the stuff I just showed you. But they have tons and tons and tons of products on their site. So, okay, in addition to that, I just picked up a couple of other things. Let's see what I got. I have 2 new mascaras. One of which I've been trying out for a few days. And then one I just tried yesterday. First one is the Telescopic Shocking Extensions Mascara. The brush looks like this. I actually tried this because it is new and it was on sale. And I had a $3 coupon. So it was on sale at Rite Aid for like $8. I had a $3 coupon, so I bought 2 of them. So it only cost me $5. So I got one in a backup. And so far I'm really liking it. It does make my lashes separate. It does like separate them, make them longer, and it looks very natural, so I do like that. And then this is the L'Oreal Voluminous Naturel, and this one was also on sale like a different week, a couple weeks ago. I just never opened it, and I also had a coupon for like $2 off or something off of L'Oreal product, so I was like, yes. So this is what that one looks like, and this one is for volume. So I've yet to try these two together, but I will, and I'll let you know like how they work together. Okay, then I got some lipsticks, and let me tell you, okay, I don't know if I mentioned this in another video, probably have, that I had gotten into couponing. I kind of had slacked off for a little while because I'm so easily distracted. Like, I get into something and I'm like, oh my god, yes, I love this, it's my new thing, yay, and then I get distracted and I forget all about it. Okay, but I did get a bunch of makeup coupons because I do subscribe to a coupon clipping service where someone clips the coupons for you and they mail them to you every week. So I had a bunch of great makeup coupons, and so I actually found all these lipsticks on clearance, like the straight up clearance bin, like on their way out. And luckily I went out to this Walmart that is super, super far out, and I never go there because it's humongous and it's always really busy. Yeah, so this Walmart is like always super duper busy, so I try to avoid it. But I happened to go out there with my friend, and I had all these makeup coupons that had been sitting in my wallet. And so I asked someone who worked there, like, oh, do you even have like a clearance makeup section? Because it wasn't, you know, there wasn't anything on clearance like in the regular makeup aisle. And this lady was like, oh yeah, you know, we keep them all the way like on a shelf in these bins out in the gardening section. And I'm like, oh, and it was way on the other side of the store, like super far. And I was like, I'm just gonna go over there and see. And it was was so worth it because I guess because it's in such a like obscure place that no one would go out in the garden section way in the corner in this little shelf to look for discounted makeup. So I scored. Okay, I definitely scored. Okay, so I got some lipsticks. They were like straight up on clearance, like maybe like $1 and something, $2 and something. Nothing was over like $3. And then I had coupons that were for like $1 and $2 off certain brands. So I definitely hit the jackpot. Okay, so I got three Covergirl lipsticks. The first one is in 360 Euphoria. Yeah, I'm not gonna do lip swatches in this video. I'm just gonna swatch them on my hand, but look, it is like this berry plummy color, super cute. Yeah, if you want me to do a lip swatch video, then I will do it in a separate video. I am gonna have a whole lip swatch series coming up because my last one where I did like the pinks and the purples and the reds and the nudes went really well and like everybody really liked that. So I think I'm gonna do it this time during my 30-day like vlog fest. I'm gonna do it by company, by brand. So let me know if you think that's a good idea. Okay, so this one's number 240 in Chance. And it's like a brown color. That's not a, normally a color that I would pick, but because I got it for so cheap, I just decided to try it out. And I think I would just pair that with like a light color, like beige or nude lip gloss. And I think I would like it. And then this one I really like. This is number 400, Temptress. I've seen other people do looks with this on YouTube, and I've never picked it up, so it's like a super bubblegummy pink, so I was really happy about that. Then I got one little Revlon, and this is in the color 637 Blushing Nude. It's a cream finish, and that's what it looks like. And then I got some Rimmel lipsticks, and surprisingly I did not own any other Rimmel lipsticks. I don't think I have other Rimmel products, but I have to like shop my stash, but I don't think I had other Rimmel lipsticks. And so this one's number 740. It is a Moisture Renew lipstick in Auburn Breeze. And that's it at the bottom. It's a little sheer and it has some little shimmery flecks in it, so I'll see how that goes. Next one is another Moisture Renew. Maybe all of these are Moisture Renews in this purple packaging. This is 642 Nude Delight. Love it. You guys know I love a nude. It's kind of like a little orangey nude, peachy nude. So I definitely like that. Then I got number 240, Latino. All right. And this is another one that kind of like that creamy, like a pearl finish. So I probably throw a gloss over it because I'm not that into like pearl finishes, but I do like the color. And then I found another nude, and this is 640 Summer Angel. And that's it at the bottom. And then lastly, this one is just a lasting finish. So this is like the regular Rimmel packaging. And this is number 272 Frosted. And it's obviously like a frosted nude. It has like a little gold mixed in there though. Yeah, so yeah, so I picked up all those lippies. I got like 9 lippies for like really, really, really cheap. I don't even know if I paid like $10 for all of those. I think it might have been under $10, but I was super, super happy about that. So that kind of made my day. So yeah, so as always, rate, comment, and subscribe. And you guys know, or maybe you don't know if you're new to my channel, I have a this whole vlog fest going on where I'm posting a video every single day throughout the month of June. And in addition to that, I am giving away a prize to a subscriber every single Monday from June 1st through July 31st. And all you have to do to enter is subscribe to my channel, Thank you if you're already subscribed. Welcome if you're just subscribing. And leave comments on the videos that I post all throughout the month of June and July. And I will randomly just pick subscribers who are interacting on my channel. And that's it. And I'll pick you and message you and send you out a cool prize. I'm not telling you what the surprises, what the prizes are. It's a surprise. But trust me, you will like them. Okay. So until tomorrow, I'll see you guys. And thanks for watching. Peace out.